Real Madrid key player Fede Valverde is in huge trouble. After Real Madrid lost to Villarreal today, Valverde waited for Villarreal player Baena in the bus area and attacked him in the face after the game. It is reported that Valverde told Baena, "Tell me what you told me on the pitch about my son." That means Valverde is about to be suspended for a while unless Papa Perez have a way to save him.